stepped out when I came up. So it's cool. It's cool because I'm here to talk to you guys right now. I think you guys are familiar with the work that I've been doing. Doing a lot of work with. We've been very closely with Orr Academy, which is right down the street from where this proposed police academy is going to be at. The school, with just $100,000 in 3 years, is about to make some transformative changes. It'd be awesome though if we could get them pools at their school, or a library, a new library, or any of the things that are proposed in the budget for this $95 million copycat. It's a very simple thing that you guys have to do. We should understand that financially, this proposed plan doesn't make sense. We don't have $95 million. We're just asking you for $10 million today to purchase the land, but we don't have the rest of the money to do it. So why let them go ahead with this right now? There's a lot of different services that need to be funded. Mental health services, which I'm sure you heard people say before. Obviously, schooling is my big thing. But there's a lot of ways to transform the city that don't have anything to do with police training. So this could be, I'm pretty sure it's going to be a victorious day for us if you guys end this meeting with your foot down on something that you know is illogical. I also don't want anybody to think that I'm trying to take anything away from the website. I think the website deserves more attention than it's been getting. I just think that there's different ways to go about it. What are we doing? I've been asking for money for over a year now to fund these classrooms. And on the 4th of July weekend, they announced that they, in like a cool, finessing way, that they have $95 million and that they're proposing to build a $95 million copycat. I'm trying to use all the seconds possible. What else can I say? What is y'all doing? What is y'all doing?